So what do you do around yourself, Kieran, looking after yourself?
I like working super hard and I love what I do. I'm real passionate about it. And so I will just go in one hundy to the point where like I'm getting drained. And like everyone can tell except me because like I'm in it.
Yeah.
But I just noticed like, you know, my previous boss, Jackie Griffin, used to always just pull me up like, oh, T, you know, like, I can see you getting a little bit stressed, mate. You need to go off and take yourself on a holiday.
Yeah.
You have to be self-aware of when those things are coming. So the triggers for me is like when I'm starting to get vulnerable, like to the point where little comments are like stabbing me. You know, your resilience drops to almost nothing and any little like member feedback or whatever just starts like hitting hard. And that's when I know, oh man, I'm too close to this now, I need a break. And I go away with family. Like I gotta go away with my girls, man. Mm-hmm. We went down to Coromandel and it takes me about 2 days to fully unplug. Just unplugging from technology, from everything. And when I do, man, I realize just how wound up I was, you know? But it gives me the energy and the resilience builds back up so I can come back in and be a better leader. And I think that's important for leaders as well to know, is that when you're not at your best, you can't lead the best.